youth my age definitely believe that climate change is happening, and that's what we call it. We usually get at least 5 blizzards a year in winter. Last year we had 1. Permafrost melting, hotter summers, those are huge changes that I've seen. I'm scared if it's gonna get worse and our summers are gonna get hotter and our winters aren't gonna last as long. That will change the entire Inuit culture and what we follow. I'm a huge believer of bridging traditional knowledge and science together. I've seen a lot of scientists come up to Cambridge Bay, do their research, and then just leave. And then not tell the community the results that they found out. But on the other side, in the last couple of years, there have been researchers who told the community what they're doing. And that had such an effect on the community, and also showing the youth that they can be involved in science in a meaningful way. Our educated youth can have a huge role in our society by expressing the fact that climate change is real and animal migration routes changing are real, showing the world that this is happening to us and we could have a role in changing that.